Dear friends, Umang mobile app of government brings to you thousands of services from about 225 departments of central government and 29 state governments. For further details on Umang app, please see the introduction video. In this video, I will give details about various services in finance and banking category on Umang app.
First of all, and the most important one, is the direct benefit transfer schemes. Under this category, we have 128 DBT schemes integrated on Umang for students, farmers, women and youth, etc. in various categories of scholarships, fellowships, awards, etc. Here users can apply and track fund transfer to their registered bank accounts, and with time more DBT schemes are likely to come. In addition, we have MyPAN services wherein users can apply for new PAN card or for corrections in name via Umang app. Under pay income tax category, it is also possible that users can pay for income tax, whether it is self or regular assessment and advance tax, using Chalan 280 service, and they can also track Chalan status.
So friends, to know more about various other services in different categories on Umang mobile app, please see the other parts of the video and do download Umang app for availing thousands of government services from the comfort of your home. And friends, do not miss the introduction and conclusion part. Thank you.